Hey guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this tutorial I will show you how to create a new contact from the call list on Samsung Galaxy S23 series. So let's do it. So to do that, just go to the phone app and here is my call list. And if you want to create a new contact, just tap on the number. Let's pick up for example this one. And now tap on the info icon. And now tap on add. Here we have two options, create new contact or update existing contact. I will choose the first one. And now you can save your new contact on your phone, or also you can choose to save it on the SIM or on your Google account. I will let it on phone. And now just enter the name. Let's type. I will write here pizza guy. Okay. And now if you go down, you can add another phone number from home, for example. You can add an email or add to a group. And if you tap on view more, you can write here the address, important dates and other things. Okay, also if you want you can add a photo, just tap here and you can choose it from the gallery, take it by camera, select from AR emoji, or you can put a sticker. We have here a few. I will choose this one and then just tap save, and that's all. Here is my new contact. And now let's go back, and as you can see, now appears in my contact list with a name, pizza guy. Okay, and here is the photo and the number. Okay, so it is very easy. I hope this tutorial to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.